Arriving at watchpoint. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Uh-oh. Blizzard, you're not a support player. And this guy's not an auto main. And this guy doesn't play support at all. Not like this.
It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Blizzard, can you tank? I think you flex better than he does.
Right beside you.
Comp's gonna be really annoying for a couple weeks. Or not a couple weeks, but like at least a few days. Because all these people who don't play Moira and never will play Moira are gonna be playing Moira. Instead of the role they should be playing. not good. We can only hope that they have a similar situation on the enemy team. Who his heater is. Hey, Enomoto. Oh, they don't even have a Moira. Oh, we're like 15% win rate right now. Oh, this isn't good. They have a dude who never plays tank on tank, because a dude who never plays any support wants to take Moira. Does he want to? Oh well, still winnable. No one's in cart. Rising Genji. Winston on cart. Alright, I mean it's going pretty well. Yeah, 10 minutes in chat is 10 points. As long as you're just logged in and watching stream. Damn. Roadhog top right. Pocket of team indeed. Damn. Reset.
A speedy recovery.
Why are we Is it worth pressing him? Yeah, I guess so.
Heroes never
not very much. That went really, really well for two people playing things they don't play and no one talking. I'll take it. Switching sides. Hey, Roberts. How's it going? Happy Thanksgiving, Urbex. Hey, BH, thanks. Though we don't need to chat to devolve to what it originally was with Rara's gambling addiction. I mean, there's cooldowns in place. We'll be okay. Rarbrax had number one points on this channel the majority of the time. I don't understand how. Vincent, are you experiencing Vale, by the way, if you change to a different VPN, technically it should improve your ping, right? I mean, I'm on East Coast, so 7980 ping for an East Coast VPN is about as low as I can hope to get. Without a VPN, when I get placed on the East Coast, it's like 60 ping. Maybe like 56 or something, but like, considering I have to connect to another service to like guarantee, I don't think I'm getting any less than that. I couldn't select them. Now, if I wasn't playing on the East Coast, then yeah, my ping would be like 15. That'd be great. But, it's worth the extra ping to play on East Coast. West Coast is a bad server for games. Mega, not bad. Ooh, that was close. They're running double sniper, watch out. We should probably back up a bit. Oh, never mind. He reflected the hog ult as he fell. Just push him to his death faster. Popping down. Man, we're rolling them. But why? Like, they have a better team comp. They've everyone playing relevant things. Their SR is fine. We just have like a toxicity problem. Uh-oh. No rezzing him, he's off the cliff. But by the way, pro tip for anyone shopping, like Black Friday stuff, most of it kind of just starts today. It's more like Black Thursday than Friday. So if you want to get any of the things, a lot of stuff's already sold out. So like, you should do it now. Rip. Let me know if you find any cool Overwatch things or edgy t-shirts.
Should you have a Black Friday channel?
Oh, maybe we should have a Black Friday channel.
Zeus!
Zeus, are you here? No, Zeus isn't here. Axics! We'll make like a Black Friday channel on the Discord. You guys can share any like cool Overwatch things. Or weed things, or edgy things, or whatever things. Ooh, nice! Shut down. Oh, ow, not nice. Popping Ducky? We did it! Hey, guys. I don't know why we won that. We rolled them, and I don't understand. I'm happy about it. Don't get me wrong. All right, we made a bonus black.